Okay, LaGrange, and what we're going to do is we're going to use an A chord. I'm going to show you the intro. And we're going to use the pick to pick the fifth string low notes. And then your fingers are going to snap the fourth and third string. So it's going to be like a combination of pick and fingers. So it's like... Then you do the 3-5. So that's like basically the classic line of the song. But the cool thing is the intro, I think, is cool. Where he's doing that kind of pull-off like... And what he's doing there is he's doing like a pinky, like a pull-off, the fourth string. And then he reaches the pinky to the third string, and you keep the bar down on the A. So it's like fourth string, third, back into the A. So it's like... Now I'll play along with it for a sec so you can hear what it sounds like.